Sister CG stand. Praise the Lord. Sister J. Evans. Accepted. Sister P. Edwards. Sister K. Forrester. Sister S. Forrester. Sister R. Fridanke. Amen. Sister A. Gordon. Sister J. Griffiths. Praise God. Sister A. Gordon. Praise God. Sister T. Gordon. Praise the Lord. Sister S. Gray. Praise the Lord. Sister L. Henry. Praise the Lord. Sister E. Jacobs. Sister D. Johnson. Praise God. Sister J. Maitland. Praise God. Sister K. Mattox. Praise God. Sister L. Mattox. Praise God. Sister D. Mother. Praise the Lord. Sister L. McDermott. Praise the Lord. Sister M. McLeod. Praise the Lord. Unto thee, O Lord, do I lift up my soul. Bless the name of the Lord. Sister L. Murray. Praise God. Sister C. Miller. Praise God. Sister S. Miller. Praise God. Sister J. Miller. Sister P. Miller. Sister I. Osborne. Praise God. Sister P. Russell. Praise the Lord. Sister M. Robinson. Praise the Lord. Sister K. Rowe. Sister S. Samuel. Sister T. Sister I. Thompson. Praise the Lord. Sister N. White. Sister V. Wilson. Sister S. Williams. Praise the Lord. Sister Marjorie Campbell. Praise the Lord. I have now come to the end of the roll call. Is there anyone who did not hear their name? Bless the name of the Lord. Praise the Lord. Praise the Lord. Praise the Lord. Praise the Lord.
Praise the Lord. Praise the Lord. Praise the Lord. Praise the Lord. Thank you, Sister McLeod, for doing the roll call for us. Bless the Lord. Praise the Lord. Glad to see Brother Millard in our presence. Praise the Lord. And Brother Matthew. Praise the Lord. Praise the Lord. Praise the Lord. Whether you're ready or not, Jesus is coming. Whether you're ready or not, He's coming again. Whether you're ready or not, my Jesus is coming. Whether you're ready or not, ready or not. you come with the welcome in Jesus' name. Praise the Lord. Praise God. Praise the Lord. Glory to God. Praise the Lord. Praise the Lord. Praise God.
Praise the Lord. Stand fast, therefore, in the liberty wherewith Christ has made us free, and be not entangled again with the yoke of bondage. Galatians 5, verse 1. As I am called to the welcome, I do so in Jesus' name. Greetings to the Alpha and Omega, the beginning and the end. Overseer, Bishop A.G. Henry. Greetings to our pastor, Pastor Isaac Henry. Greetings to our deacon, Deacon Kilmanoff. Greetings to Evangelist Dobson. Greetings to our own missionaries.
Welcome, praise the Lord. Our church choir, praise the Lord, will minister to us in Jesus' name. Praise the Lord.
I've been with you.
ask our missionary, Missionary Tuesday, to bless the offering.
Praise God. Heavenly Father, we thank you for your love and we thank you for your mercies. Oh God, it is not by any good that we have done where we're standing right now in your presence. My God, we give you all the praise and all the thanks and all the honor. God, we lift up your name on high because you are worthy. All day long you have been with us. Oh, glory to God, at this time as this offering has been collected, your people have stretched forth their hands. I pray that you will open the windows of heaven and pour out your blessing. I pray that you will create jobs, mighty God. I pray that you will create promotions. I pray that, mighty God, your people, Lord Jesus, will see the blessings of the Lord upon their lives. My God, I pray that we will remember, Lord Jesus, to stretch forth our hands. Because you said, bring ye the tithes into the storehouse. And prove me now, say the Lord of hosts. So I will now pour out a blessing, open the windows of heaven, and pour out a blessing. And there will not be room enough to receive it. Lead and direct the rest of the service. Continue to bless us, mighty God, as we look to you, my God, and we ask that you will just cleanse our hearts and our minds and our lips as we worship you in the beauty of holiness. In Jesus' name, amen.
Thank you, missionary. Thank you, usher. Praise the Lord. Thank the choir. Praise the Lord for what such a wonderful song. Praise the Lord. Praise God, our bishop. Praise the Lord, the church. Our bishop, the church. Stand, church. Praise the Lord, our bishop. Jesus.
Praise the Lord. Let the church praise the Lord.
Praise the Lord.
In spite of every condition, I still give a praise. fire out. And if you have your own transportation, it's not easy sometimes. The road, more vehicle in Jamaica than people. So sometimes because of the lot of vehicle on the road, you can leave early and thus reach late. But I'm still appealing to the congregation that you'll try your endeavor best. It's not really pleasant to God, not to myself, not to others, to see when superintendent take our stand to open the Sabbath school. And then the church hall was empty. So I appeal that you ask the Lord to help us all, not to leave it to even the majority will be inside so that we can worship together. That when the superintendent take our stand, the church is empty. Giving God thanks to Brother McLeod, give him a lovely applause. Few weeks I've been asking, and I'm very happy to see you here today. Much to discuss this evening, so I don't want to take up your time, because we have a few days for the General Convention, and next weekend will be the anniversary over in St. Mary, Comfort Valley. So we have to make plans, for the church will not close down, because it's a big congregation. So later on, we know the toes and the trees that will be going, so that we know how to get along. The devil is fighting so hard, the General Convention, but in Jesus' name, we are going through. Last week, in my address, I didn't even want to talk so far. But however the Lord allows me to bring out some points to the church of history and prophecy and end time event, which if I even go anywhere now, and there's a topic for any convention or whatsoever, no disrespect, I will still speak on the topic, but I have to give end time event. Because I received a message again last week in my house before I come to church. When the Lord said, rise up now, I'll put the words in your mouth, rise up now and go with the end time message and the closing of probation and the events that will take place before the great Messiah will turn back. And I noticed in one of the statements I referred to you about United States, oh God bless her because she rescued the church after the persecution 1798 was ending. And United States gave freedom to religion. That's why you have so much religion today. But I say to you that God had taken away the blessing because she become corrupt and leave off from the foundation that was being laid. I do not really watch TV. I may buy another TV for $96,000. And it was in the box for 1 year before it was taken out. I don't have the time. How we eat, we understand that there's a conflict now with the United States and Jamaica, because they send down two representatives from the United States to represent America, and it is two men and their wife and husband. So Jamaica government say no, and I'm quite sure that if Jamaica government did not stand up at this time, whosoever is in charge for the country, I believe they would kill him. Because violent things may be all religion, but the Sabbath or Sunday is against two men and two women. So it may be a big conflict. What an important country is America. Look how beautiful and how nice is the woman. Amen. Sometimes you go out there and you see some lovely girls, they are pretty than money. Amen. Women are so comfortable and nice. So watch that little woman. That is it. To go to a man, the blood of Jesus is on his head. We blood it up. Jesus' name.
Christ made us free. And hold
to the truth. Hold to the truth. Hallelujah. I don't see any of my young boys go take no man for wife. Put the girls out there. Tell that bunch. Put the girls out there.
Over the world will come to see the last
of him. And I do check prophecy and history. I love those things. When Mr. Michael Mann, the first prime minister for Jamaica, was Alexander Buster Mackay. But yet for all, no prime minister have ever passed off, and delegates come from all over the world, like Michael Mann. Even Castro from Cuba was in Jamaica. You must know the history of the country. So then you cannot leave. When the Lord speaks, we need to get it out. Because everybody that prophesy now. Now we're the prophetess and apostles and all kind of things going on. And we when God showed things, we stay with it so cold. And every single thing that is taking place now. Corona. 1991, when Corona hit Jamaica, 2019. Alright? The Lord prophesied. I was in America 31 years before that the disease would break out. And so we are hiding in this place. And thousands of people would die. The very doctors will be amazed. And I tell you, even the Pope of Rome cried when he looked in Rome, Italy, and Angola. Thousands of dead were packed up like crates of dead people. And let me say this, I thought Corona be cool. But I understand that Corona still a full run. Yes, yes. St. Thomas right now, yes. You ought to know these things. St. Thomas right now is getting a hit of Corona. Yes,
that's right.
So be careful. And God gave us a command once per month. What to drink, we better go back to it. You know, I went to, and I say this, I have the mic. I went to a graduation about 3 weeks ago. It was a very big company. And the chairman said, all those that are here and the graduates come to see the graduates to get up and come and shake hands. And the big congregation, everybody get up and I'll shake hands. And all the time I wanted was to do because the person that I went to see is a part of me. But the Lord says, you know. Amen. We don't know what got to sit down. Not gossip, don't get the call, sit down. At the time, and then there's a car on me to back up on back. You don't think God will listen to the voice of the Lord. So may God bless the church of God. And may God keep you. Hallelujah. That as we go straightforward in our less now whatsoever for the rest of the day. But Lord, the lady, there was wife and husband, you know. So the husband, I'm intrigued. The wife good. But one day visitors was at the house. And him tried to feed the wife. The wife said, I'm not used to this. Because you never been before. Amen. So we are used to this. We are together again. Just praising the Lord. Oh, we are together again. Together again. And you will not come. Thank you. And the body we are is God dance for me. No ship, we never God dance for me. But all whoever God dance for me. And if you never be God dance, come on the bottom of the church, you know, if you dance a job. When you do your certain things, you know if you dance. Me know you can't dance. Yes, you can't dance.
Oh, I believe the Holy Spirit wants to do something in us today.